The status of Millie Bobby Brown and Jacob Sartorius' relationship is currently in limbo after rumors of him supposedly cheating on her surfaced. This episode is brought to you by NHTSA, reminding us that if you're texting, you're not driving. From the looks of it, Millie has closed the door on their once adorable relationship. If you didn't think this week could get any worse for celebrity couples, well, it kinda did. After all of the reports and rumors of Tristan Thompson cheating on Khloe Kardashian, comes yet another rumored cheating scandal, and this time it has to do with youngins Jacob Sartorius and Millie Bobby Brown. As the rumors of Jacob cheating on Millie hit the interwebs, it didn't take too long for MBB to take action and purge any and all traces of Jacob from her Instagram. However, there is still the picture of Millie hugging the bear Jacob supposedly gifted her, but that one was cute and technically he's not in the picture, so there's honestly no point in getting rid of that one. Now, some fans believe that Millie unfollowed Jacob on social media, but a quick search will show that the two are still following each other on Instagram and Twitter. Neither Millie nor Jacob have publicly said anything about the cheating allegations that have surfaced, but seeing as how these two are pretty open with their fans, it's safe to assume that we'll all know the truth behind these rumors very soon. Well, what do you guys think of all of this? Do you think that the end is near for Millie and Jacob? Jilly, makeup, or do you think they'll continue to be with each other despite the rumors? Leave your thoughts on this in the comment section below. Thank you so much for hanging out with me on Clevver Newsfeed. I'm Zoe Lillian. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Click to the left to get all the details on the state of Jacob and Millie's relationship, and to the right for the Walmart Yodel Boys possible performance at Coachella. This episode was brought to you by NHTSA, reminding us that if you're texting, you're not driving.